My name's Tony. After nearly dying to save my company, I still lost my job in digital media. Now I'm on a mission to become a famous Instagram comedian. There's just one catch. I'm old.
Excuse me, sir, is this the old music concert?
No, this is the club.
Where's the Brady Bunch? Where's Jimmy Carter?
We don't got that here. We only got...
I'm getting lit up! This is not the nuts!
Hang on. It's 4 a.m.
Yeah?
Hey, would you mind keeping it down in here after being court in 3 hours?
Oh, sorry about that. No problem.
We have to be in court together.
Yo, DJ, play some music from the olden days.
Why, sure, pal.
Groovy.
Here's the story.
So you're claiming to be the sole entity behind this video.
Yeah, the grandpa character, that was just me in a wig. Mm. And it's funny because sometimes people will say, oh, what did you do that with CGI? And I'm like, actually, I kind of used the original CGI. Acting.
That's great.
Wait, sir, what is it that you're doing here again?
I'm a humor lawyer. Yeah, I work with comedians, pranksters, goofballs, the like.
Okay, but I didn't really ask to see a lawyer, so I don't want to be billed right now.
Oh, you're not being billed. I can assure you of that. But I'll tell you who is being billed. My dear friend, Instagram superstar and comedian, Zingoya.
Hey! Woo!
You've been served.
Yes.
Cease and desist.
Who are you gonna call? Meme busters. When you stare at memes, and you ain't no good. Who you gonna call? Meme busters.
Meme busters, Zingoya 2019, copyright.
Yeah, okay.
Stealing memes? I don't steal memes. The only thing I steal on my page is every single visual element, but all the words are mine.
You're gonna sit here and look me in the eyes in your office and tell me that you didn't get your idea for If a Boomer Go to the Club from Zingoya's video, When a Granny Get Lit?
Yo, my plug about to come through on their Centrum Silver.
I've never seen that video before.
So you're telling me you think you came up with the idea of a grandparent listening to hip hop music and then doing a freaky dance on your own?
Is that my crush? Embarrassing.
What? Your crush? What?
I'm making a content. Is this gonna be over soon? I have to live stream myself eating a Lego at 5.
Okay, it can be over right now if this so-called comedian admits that he stole your content and deletes the offending post.
Listen, I'm telling you, I didn't steal anything. I just did a very common and bad joke. You know, I've seen this a million times. Some old person goes, oh, is this weed? Oh, I'm horny.
You're gonna take that now too? I literally just posted If a Granny Get Horny.
I'm sorry,
Zingoya.
I have never seen you before.
You're not fooling this humor lawyer. If I don't trust you, I don't believe you. Like when my client has over 1,000 followers.
Wait a minute. This is a prank. This is a joke.
No.
Hi. It's a joke.
No. You wish this was a joke.
You fucking.
You know what? I'm gonna tell you a little story about a joke, okay, Tony? Have you ever heard of the comedian Kevin Hart?
I've heard of Kevin Hart.
Exactly. I ran Kevin Hart right out of this business just because of the name. Based on a name. You don't think I could do the same thing with your little meme account? I can make it disappear like sand in the wind.
No. Don't get rid of my meme account. It's like all I have. It's been going really good. I got 10,000 likes on my recent Munions video.
What? Did you say Munions?
Yes, I am the guy that owns the rights to the Munions. I'm the only one that can make Munions.
I love Munions.
What's Munions? Is this a ripoff of the beloved, amazing, the Minions?
Wait.
No, it's not a ripoff of the Minions. It's a parody of the Minions.
Parody of what?
Minions?
Minions.
I don't know what that is.
Oh.
Well, anyway, I actually own the rights to the Munions, so no one but me can make a Munions video.
I'll tell you what. I'll call this whole thing off if you just put me in one of your Munions videos.
Okay, but can you not do the...
And yes, I will be doing my granny character. Diane, call off the lawsuit.
Yeah. I'm sitting here. I should be doing my job. I cannot get enough... A balanced diet! He's got chocolate in both hands, says that's a balanced diet. Chocolate in both hands. But it's balanced because it's in the both. I love this business. This is why I got into this business. This is why I'm in the humor business.
And you have experience creating humorous content?
Yes, I was the chief content officer over at digipop.vids. And
I wouldn't call what you did there humorous.
Was my fault. I was working with this guy, Tony, see, and he was trying to make content for an age group.
Madame, I don't want excuses. I want videos.